Hello everybody, welcome back to Monstrum. I've been taking a look at these utter logs. There's only 12 of them. And I got half of them. And there's these, which I think I got 6. But we'll do a session where we're just focused on experimentation and stuff like that. So big, yeah. There's at one point, well, not only did I get the battery for the sub, but I also got the welding kit and welded that panel back on. The noise from the welding, from me welding the panel back on, was loud. I think was loud enough for the monster to hear, but I don't think it actually came. Right now. Let's go. Let's see. Objective. Yep. Pretty much the same. Pretty much the same. It is the same. I've never actually used this. Mine. Lighter. I hardly ever check these doors. Okay, so. So now, our objective is to find out which monster is hunting us. But before we can find out which monster is hunting us, we have to find out stuff. That's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna start walking the path. Wait. And I'm gonna start using low gamma. Of these dark areas. I would actually need a light. You know what? Let's make it as dark as possible. Oof. What's that look like? Zoom. Oh, that's a bit too dark. Gamma. How about there? So this forces me to actually use the flashlight. In some areas. Making the game Only to scare you. So I'm wondering if I went and fixed the description on the other one. Well, because I did find out that the Huntor is the one with the see-through skin, and the Fiend is the one flying around like a fucking magician. If it is the Huntor that's after me, I would have a little bit more freedom. Cause the Huntor, I think, is like kind of stationary. Yeah, you know, where you have to trigger his traps before you chase him. I wish he'd open and close these more quietly. I think he's mostly blind. And he's more sensitive to light as far as the hunter goes, because I believe that's what I'm being hunted by. Oof. See if I can get this guy. Break through the door. That's... Oh, crap. Oh my God, no. Jesus freaking... That looks like a hunter's trap. I thought I seen one. Like, I forget which way it was. Oh, okay. Again, I done fucked myself with the biggest damn thing in the room. I deserve that. Okay, attempt. Well, we know that I need to tone the gamma up a little bit back to its default, because I think about halfway up is the default, and that was, yeah, that should be good enough. Still not light enough to like what I want. So like, well, I can just not use the flash at all, but these dark areas I still might have to, so that's good. Okay. This is a check off for the wolves. I think this is more effective on the brute. Hey, look, steam. I don't know what year this is, but I'm pretty sure steam didn't come out this year. Well, in the world of Monstrum, I guess. I really don't know if steam. I don't know if this is the 1900s or not. Okay, well. So, this is a dead end. So I can just throw that here. I wonder if you can hear that. Which of the monsters is afraid of fire? You know what? Wait. I turned the flashlight on and the light doesn't. If you didn't know, you can tell if the fiend can hear you from a room nearby. Cause he'll go, hmm? You can hear him. I'm trying to find the closest intersection. Yeah, and then just, bloop. I got a fuse. I got a fire extinguisher. Come at me, brute. I'm not afraid to use it on you. Spray you away. I'll spray you. Come at me. Come at me. Come at me, bro. Hi, you mad, bro? Shut that door, I wish I could unlock it. I think I am up against the fiend. Okay, to get past these barricaded rooms, I think you need the egg timer. You can use that as a sort of like those keys to get in those barricaded rooms. And the keys themselves are divided into two parts. One part is the egg timer. Okay, see where I'm going with this? Okay, you have to combine the second key with the first one. Because activating the egg timer and throwing it through the window and then going somewhere without making two. You can go to a hiding place. Boom. The thing will go off and the second key will come running. I think you know where I was going with this. The monster is the second part of the key. Nothing helps. I believe the flash. Actually, you know what? I've never actually tried the fire extinguisher on the fiend, so it might not actually work. Before entering the room, let's make sure there are no cameras. Close all outside doors. Thank you. wanted to ask if you want a drink, good sir. Yeah, I don't think it was a good idea to come here. Don't look at it. Hey, yeah, I was kinda right about the fiend. And I was. And I was still right, because I'm. I get Akron and Terry mixed up with the unknown Quisha. Like. I keep thinking that. The Akron Terry was the like I get the Hunter and the Fiend mix up, so I thought the Fiend was the Hunter and the Hunter was the Fiend. You are beautiful. Jesus Christ, that thing has more human speech patterns than me. If only you can throw your voice. That'd be kinda cool. I mean, I guess you could. With, like, the phone. Click, click, click. Then wondering what I'm doing. And actually, going to balance out. Like, it's gonna be a race. Hey, monster. I'm right here. Hey, you big dumb glowy bitch. Get your ass over here. Huh? What? You scared of me? Huh? Yeah, I guess the only way to get him over to me is to make that alarm go off. Come on in here. Come on. Fire extinguisher may work on him, but it doesn't stop him from. It doesn't stop the thing from expanding around your screen. Well, guess that marks the end of this episode. I will see you early in the next session.